Oh, boss fight, ain't it? It's a fucking boss fight. Oh, that's probably one of the bells I gotta ring. Good luck. Thank you. Thank you. It is indeed. All right. Let's go. Bells will be ringing. All right. There we go, boys. Oh, that hurt. Killed me. Lame. Okay. GG on the bell cut. Nice. I seen somebody else do that before, so I figured that's what I was supposed to do. Bro, he wouldn't let me jump. What the fuck? Very nice of them. Oh, come on! This isn't fair. There's two of them and only one of me. Okay, he's dead. He's dead. Now I just got flame breath over here. Bro, no, 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 no! Why? Oh my god! Bro. Oh, I'm still alive! I wanna go absolutely fucking nuts. Jumped out of that. What the fuck? All right, here we go. Pro gamer, right? I'm gonna give him one more shot. We don't want no flames. Dude, I don't know what the fuck to do. Like, what the hell? You are a fucking whore. I hate this game so much already. So much. I hate this game. So much I hate this game. Let's go. No cards though. Let's go. Bro, I fucking rolled. stop, 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 stop! What the fuck? I mean, I can do that, it's no big deal. What's up, Gar? How you doing? Thanks for coming in. Oh my god, yes! Let's go! Ah! Fuck you, gargoyles. Thank you, Milford Beans. I appreciate it. Jesus Christ. This is what I love about Souls games. And people will argue that they need lower difficulties. No, they don't. Dark Souls games and Bloodborne or any FromSoft do not need a lower difficulty, because the feeling you get is insurmountable after you beat a boss that you've been stuck on. You know what I mean? Like, people will be like, oh, it needs an easier difficulty. No, just fucking keep going. Just fucking do it.